Hey, I heard the professor is making a new robot.
Really? What does it do that we cannot?
Well, the professor uses it for entertainment. Whenever he moves, it senses him. He uses it to play video games.
That is absurd. What is its name?
I think it is called Xbox Kinect, maybe.
Sounds legitimate enough. What games can he play on it?
Well, he was dancing around and putting his hands in the air like he just don't care.
Let's try it.